The team Joker, episode 2. Let's go. Okay, it's morning time, so I better get to school. Ma, Dad, huh? Good morning. Morning. Today's a big day. Me and your father have a lot going on today, so take it easy. Alright. Whew. Alright, I'm about to go to school, Ma. Alright. Got my backpack. Alright. And I look good. I need to brush my teeth. Okay. Okay, I brushed my teeth and then, I'm gonna go grab my lunch box. Okay. And I'm gonna go to school. Hey. You know what? Oh. Okay, you have to eat breakfast first. Okay. Okay, so, alright. But I have to hurry up and eat breakfast because my bus is gonna show up any moment. Okay. I'll just eat eggs. That's it, just eggs? Oh, hey Ma, is this summer school because it's summer break? Oh no. Today's your last day of school. Last day of school? Yep. Oh, wow. All right, so we have a big summer vacation plan for a bunch of fun stuff. Okay. So, all right. Beep, beep. Oh, my bus is here. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, son. Alright, I'm coming, bus! Woo! Ooh, I can't believe I'm here. Yeah, it's the last day of school, can't you believe it? Yes. Ooh. I just cannot believe that it's the last day of school. Yeah. Okay, it looks like... Yeah, bro, I can't believe it's the last day of school, too. Yeah, I mean, what can go wrong? Yeah, it's the last day of school, bro. Let's get down and head to class. And guess what? Do you know what Chelsea's doing? Boss. Oh, ho, ho. Yeah. Yeah, we have one wish. Okay. Okay, guys, welcome to class. Alright, if you have any questions, raise your hand. Dominic, what's your question? Hey, there's an empty desk. Is there gonna be a new student? Oh, yep. Is the new student coming? Yep, she's gonna come any moment now. She's just using the bathroom. Oh, it's a she? Yep. Huh. What? I wonder where she is. Yeah, strange. Where is she? Oh! Phew! Are you in there by yourself? Ha ha ha. Are you in there by yourself, Jeremy? Or you have to go in the school with you, huh? Ha, punk? I know you're in there. Piece of crap, I can smell you. No wonder if you have any friends. Which is it, Veronica? Am I a punk or a little crap? You're trash. We just want to remind you. Hey, Chelsea. Yeah, she is such a loser. Everybody, hey, Nikki. Yeah, what's up? Emily. Oh, look at her. Juliet, yes. Zoe, yes. And Riley and Abby. Oh, yeah. Guess. Come on, girls. Let's dunk her head in the toilet. What? No. What are you doing? I didn't do anything. What are you doing? No. No. No, please. No. Oh. I'm wet. All right, girls, let's go. We're gonna hit up the youth club. Let's go. Have a nice summer, Jeremy. Okay, Veronica. Oh, God. Yeah, we're the young club. Let's go, young club. Oh, my God. Okay, you have to get to class. Oh, whoa, what happened to you? Miss Rhonda, my head was dunked in a toilet. What? Who did this? It was just some girls, I don't know. I'll get to the bottom of this later. You head to class. Okay. Whew. That was a wet scene. All right, meet the new student. Meet Journey McKenney. All right. Oh my God, she's amazing. Look, couldn't you see that? Oh ho ho. Wait, all right. Welcome, meet Journey McKenney. And what happened to you? Why are you all wet? Oh, my head was dunked in a toilet by some girls. What, who were they? I don't know, I couldn't remember their names, but they're in the youth club too. What, the youth club? What? That's the club of the huge band. There's a lot of groups there. Is any of you in the youth club? I'm in the youth club. Yeah, me too. You know what? Never mind. Let's just head on to class, okay? Okay. Okay, guys. So today we're going to be playing Hangman. Hangman. All right. Alright, and if you get the letter wrong, I have to put a stick man up there. Alright, so, any guesses? Oxer. Is there a T? Yep. Who? Is there an H? Yup. Is there an A? Yup. Is there an N? Yup. Man, you have horrible handwriting. Hey, don't judge it. It's just German. Oh, I actually know what it is. It's thank you. Oh, yeah. He got it right. All right. Dominic said thank you. But thank you for what? Thank you for joining the last day of school. Oh, I totally forgot it was the last day of school. Yeah, you were just too busy thinking stuff on the bus. Yeah. At least everything's fine. Everything's pretty chilled. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna do, wait. we're gonna do we're gonna do a science reading practice. So everybody, I'm gonna pass you guys out books. All right. Everybody study and see if you guys can do it. All right, and I'm just gonna chill right here in peace. So all of you guys study. Okay. Oh, this is cool. This is a cool dictionary. Yeah. Hey, is this? Can I get help? No, you have to try this on your own. Okay. Huh. All right, everyone. You guys have to study. Hey, Miss Rhonda. I'm gonna go check some classrooms. Okay, fine with you. All right. Whew, and let's see how. So, how's everything going? Oh, it's fine, Miss Rhonda. Everything's fine, boss. Oh, they're just learning normal. They're not doing anything bad. Oh, I see. And I see you have a new student. Yeah. Well, I just wanted to see how good you were, so I'll be drinking my coffee at my office if you need me. So, if you need any help, just let me know. Bye. Whew. Okay, guys.
Time's up.
Hand me your books. Okay. I'm gonna put them away. And then in 30 minutes, we're gonna have lunch. Okay, just need to put my book away. Whoa. All right. CJ? Yes? Okay. I'm fine. All right. All right. All right. Hey, we're wondering, who's that other student? Why doesn't she have a desk? Oh, she's our extra student. She's Jolene. Yeah, me and Journey are best friends. Alright. So, guys, we're just gonna chill. We're gonna have a break. We're just gonna live. So, let's learn something new.
That's the bell, it's lunchtime, so all of you go to the cafeteria. Woohoo, it's lunchtime. Yay, lunchtime, my favorite part of the day. Woohoo. Hey, are we having a half day? Well, no. Well, why not? Some people have a half day. Well, it's a special day today. Oh, well, I guess. All right, Dominic, let's go. All right. Okay, just give us a second real quick before we leave. All right, so I didn't perfectly hear you, but what were you saying when Journey walked in front of the class? I said she was amazing, like I liked her. Look. I think I have a... Ooh, that's my boy. That's my boy. Haha. You must be the lucky one. Hey, I think you're just a little bit jealous because you want to have one too. I'm only a little bit jealous. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay. All right. Ooh, you have a lot of stuff in your locker. Yeah, I know, right? All right, I'm gonna go see if I need anything. Hey, Oxer, what? You know the rules, no phones in class. You know what, I'm taking it away for now. You'll get it back at the end of the class. You know what, actually, you'll get it back when it's recess. Okay, all right, I'm just gonna go. All right, woohoo, you packed too? Yep, all right guys, let's go to the cafeteria. Ooh, this is a good lunch. Okay, hey, would you like spaghetti and pickles? Sure, okay, all right. And you can grab a beverage if you want. Alright, got a water. Hey, I got some food. Oh, that is so sick. Alright. Hey, CJ. Is everything okay? Yeah, it's just... My hands are tired for delivering lunch to five classrooms. Five classrooms? Yeah, it's exhausting. I know. All right. So what would you like? I would like a cheeseburger. Very well. Here you go. All right. Anything on the side? I would like some shrimp. Okay. All right. Oh, CJ, this. Here. Oh my god, lunch is so cool here. Jolene? Yes, I know, Journey. But, I'm still bummed out that you got your head dunked in the toilet. How did you know I got my head dunked in the toilet? I heard Mr. Sparkleman said that you got dunked in the toilet by some girls. Oh. And they're in the club? Yeah. They're in this youth club. Oh my god. There's a lot of groups in there. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, Dean, what would you like? Alright. Hey, I would like a sandwich. A chicken sandwich. Very well. Ooh, anything on the side? I would like grapes. I'm gonna grab some straw. I got a strawberry milk. I got a strawberry drink. Oh, you got some lunch? Yeah, I know. Oh, look, the girls are there. Okay, just need to put this back. Okay, I just need to put these lunch trays here. Oh, it looks, I see we have a new student. Yeah, hi, I'm Journey. Well, hello, Journey. What would you like? I would like a burger. Very well. There's your burger. Anything on the side? Just watermelon. Okay, watermelon. Who? Hey, Journey. Oh, hi. What's your name? Oh,
I'm Dominic. Well, nice to meet you, Dominic. All right. Oh, hey, Jolene, what would you like? I would like spaghetti. Okay, spaghetti, anything on the side? You know, just a pineapple. Pineapple? Hoo-hoo, yeah. Okay. Hey, guess what? I brought gum. Class. I brought gum. Wait, you brought gum? No way. Okay. I got my big drink, hurry. Yum. Wait, CJ, how are you gonna eat your food if you're wearing that cat mask? I got it covered. Your cat mask? Your cat mouth has a hole in it. Yep, so I can eat. Oh, well, that's some. All right. And if you have empty trays, put them in the sink. And drinks. Okay, just put them here. Yum. Wow, you guys are fast eaters. Okay, so it looks like lunch is over, so let's get back to class. Okay, let's get back to class. All right. Alright, and here's your phone back. Alright, I get to have my phone. Hey, Dean, you have your phone? Hey, how about we bring all of our secrets outside? No, we don't want to let anyone find out. Hey, guys, what were you talking about? Nothing? Okay, let's go to recess. Yes, woohoo. Recess time, woohoo. Hey, we're gonna play some ball. Hey, CJ, you wanna play some ball with us? Sure. Hey, guess what? Hey, look. Those are our friends. All right. So again, Journey. Where were the girls that who bullied you? Why, are you gonna help me? No, I'm just saying. They're over there. Playing soccer. Just shoot the ball, man. Woo! Pew! Woohoo! You know what? It's fine. All right, I'm just gonna sit here. Okay. Ooh, hey, Dean. Can't believe you're seeing this. Hey, guys, we got more company. Watch this. Hey, stop soccer. But I was about to win. It's okay, Zoe. We just need to see what these losers are doing. Hey, Pop. Hey, loser. So I see you found a boyfriend, haven't you? Boyfriend? No, I just met him. All right. Well, how about this? You wouldn't mess with me, huh? Hey, guess what? You have a boyfriend? I have a boyfriend. Wait, you have a boyfriend? Yes. Who is he? Him? What? Oxer? Is that your girlfriend? Yeah, that's my girlfriend, man. So you guys are a team? Yeah. We're the youth club. Dang! There's a lot of groups in the youth club. Yeah, I know, right? It's so trashy. Just like your shirt. Oh! Oh my god. Hey, I thought you were gonna play ball with us. It's fine. But You could play with Jolene. Oh, look. Hey, we're in the group. Hey, guess what? Jill is in high school, and she's in the youth club, but I got more company. More company? Yes. I got... Who do you got, huh? Who do you got? Me. Hey, I wonder where's the rest of the group. They're coming. Be patient. Let's see. Okay, where are they? I give us a sec. Hey guys. Hey, I wonder where's the other group. Okay. Let's see if there's anyone else in our group. Let's see. Yeah. We are the youth club. Yeah. And these are half of my groups. This is Conrad. Yeah, I'm back. Yeah, I'm back, baby. Yeah. Hey, guess what? I think we should just go in the bushes. Oh, in the bush. Whoa. Whoa. Ah. Whoa. Babe, where are you going? Babe. Officer's making out with Veronica. All right. See you around. Oh my god. Listen. We are the club. We love our team. And we are in the club. Alright, guys. Hold hands. Except for you guys. But, hey. Yeah. Yeah. This is kind of weird. Yeah. Alright, everyone in the club, hold hands. Hold hands. I'm gonna drop my phone. Alright, let's drop our phones. Everyone in the club, hold hands. Hold hands. You know what? Hold my hand, babe. Okay. Hold hands. Everyone in my club, hold hands. Can I hold your hand? No, Dominic. You're not in my club yet. Well, how do I be in your club? It's very hard. Alright. Alright. Alright, Chelsea. Nikki and Emily. Oh. And Juliet. Yes, we're gonna hold hands. Okay. We are in the group. Alright. We are cool. And don't ever forget that. We're gonna make an oath. What are they doing? I think they're making the youth club oath. The youth club? Well, one day I used to be in the youth club. What? You used to be in the youth club? Oh, you used to be in the youth club? Hold my hand then. No. I said I used to, but I got fired. Oh, so you got fired. All right. It's okay, guys. She got fired, so we don't have to worry about it. All right. And I'm the main boss here. So, guys, hold my hand. Bear with me. Okay. Exactly what I said. We're gonna make a good team. We're gonna make a good... Emily, hold! Hold her hand. I'm Nikki, alright. Hold her hand, alright. All of you guys are perfect. Don't ever forget that. We love our team. What is going on? Yeah. We have a big classroom. My class, line up. Oh, sorry about that. Wait. What are you guys doing? We're making a seance. Oh. Okay. All right. Everyone in my class, go. Oh, you guys have a big class. Yeah, I know. You know what? It's break time, actually. So we're gonna go to youth club and spend some time. All right. Bye, babe. Okay, what happened to the rest of the club? They went back. Oh, well, that sucks. Yeah, sucks real bad. Hey, guess what? We still got time, so want to see the club? Oh, we already saw it. No, I want to show Journey. So, we're going to bring her. Yeah, you know what? Leave Journey alone. Listen, I need to tell Journey something. Hold up. Journey, listen, I just saw you. Look. I think you're cute. Thank you. Listen, you saw me? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And you're hot and stuff. Oh my god, this is so weird. I'm recording it. Hey, don't record it. What? Well, now how am I supposed to record it? Ah! You trapped us on a tree? Ah! Okay. You're just cool. Listen. We're gonna be a crush. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're my crush and you're just so hot. I just can't believe. It's your, you look like me, kind of. Yeah, all right. So, joining. All right, we're joined. Hey guys, wanna see the youth club? Yes. All right. Club. Yeah. Let's go. Okay. Okay, so this is the club. Yeah, we're here. Mr. Jacobson, what are you doing? We're playing in the youth club, and it's kind of distracting with you walking in the club while we're trying to play. Mr. Sparkleman wants all of you guys back in class. Oh, except for Miss Tammy's class. Miss Tammy's class can say yes. All right. So, wait. Do you have to bring your coffee everywhere with you? I just love coffee so much. It's not my fault. Okay, well, back. Alright guys, since we're back,
It's science time. So, let's get to science class. So, I look good. I look totally cool. And, we're gonna learn some science. So, we mix that. We mix all of these tubes. And now the tubes are empty. And now, we're gonna add this tube with water and then acid chemicals. It's gone. Woohoo! And guess what? This is the skeleton. And guess what? I'm wearing the skeleton's clothing. I am a skeleton. I'm wearing the skeleton's clothing. And now the skeleton's bare naked. Woo! Yeah, So that's the magic trick that we need to show you. Wait, that's it for science? Yeah. You guys literally studied and it's a half day. Oh. Well, okay. Yeah, today was a good day. Yeah. You know what? And actually, you guys can go home right now since it's the last day of school right now. Okay. All right. Hey, what are you doing? Nothing. I'm just walking to something. All right. Now go grab your backpack. Yeah, we got business to handle. Wait. Hey, Oxer, why are you blowing a bubble? It's bubble gum. Okay, let's go home. All right. Today was the best day ever. Best day of my life. All right. Let's go home. Okay, go back to my locker. All right, and let's go home. And that is it on the episode of The Team Joker. We'll see you next time on another episode of The Team Joker. Oh my God, it was nice meeting you. Hey, I was thinking if I would invite you to my house. Sure, let's hang out. Cool, all right, bye. Woo, it's been a fun day. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah.